look around, there's actually nothing special about this classroom, but what makes our classroom special is the knowledge that we have gained from the German professors. Here we are taught by some of Europe's best professors right in the middle of Singapore. The small class size allows us to have maximized interaction with the professors, creating a personalized environment for us.
As engineers and scientists to be, we learn differently from everyone else. Our coursework is made out of real-life problems that we have to solve. As our professor worked in the industry before, we are given projects that the companies and research institutes face.
How about we change the direction?
This not only means we get to move around and get our hands dirty, this also means that we learn teamwork and on-the-feet thinking. And this is when the classroom comes alive.
Studying in a research-based university means that we work with life-size equipment for our experiments. Ranked 13th globally and having 6 Nobel Prize winners, the chemistry faculty at TUM has produced a long line of great scientists and engineers. We benefit from this heritage through the industry network at TUM Asia. TUM Asia organizes visits to chemical plant sites, networking sessions with the industries, as well as career fairs to prepare us to meet our future employers. Among these companies are Europe's biggest, which increases our chances of employment beyond the shores of Singapore. Okay, I better get back to my experiments now.
A degree in Europe requires 3 years to complete it. In TUM's collaboration with the Singapore Institute of Technology, Singaporeans can obtain a TUM degree in 2.5 years. This does mean shorter holidays, but we still learn to make the most of our university education. In our final semester at TUM Asia, we will all travel to Munich to complete our Bachelor Thesis at TUM. Spending 3 to 5 months in Munich not only allow us to enjoy great beer, but also allow us to experience a new culture and pick up skills such as independence and self-confidence. Of course, we will get to meet our professors who came to Singapore and also to travel around Europe. As for me, I'll pick up a bit of German and make many new friends. Tschüss!